very exciting. Past few years, we've been very close, losing the semifinals and quarterfinals, but it's just a great experience to be here.
For me, it was a very exciting feeling. It's just a dream come true to play in the NCAA tournament. A lot of guys don't get a chance to play, and it's just a really, everybody's excited and happy, and we're just ready to play.
It has been a dream come true being here as a freshman and being here with these guys. They're like my role models, and they're older. They always tell me what I'm doing wrong and right. And then just being here is like a dream come true, like they said. So anything can happen when we both on the court. They tie their shoes the same way we do, to be honest. So we just ready to play.
This is our first time in history doing this, so we just want to leave our legacy and leave it all out on the court. I trust all my teammates. We're not the biggest team, but we got a lot of fight. We got a lot of heart. So I know all my teammates are going to go out there and fight and give it all they have. And that's all I can ask from all my teammates and my coaches. They're going to prepare us the right way. I'm just glad we have a chance to compete and just have the opportunity to just play at the highest level, playing the number one seed.
It's just a humbling experience to be here. So us playing Virginia is just going to make us better to be on the court with them. We go into every game thinking we're going to win the game, no matter who the opponent is. But we respect the program that they have. We know that they're a high-level program, and we're still going to put our plan together, and we're going to go out there and fight.